Hi guys, my name is Sudhir Kove. I'm a graphologist and symbologist. We are welcoming you in this episode of Know Your Signature. In this particular episode, we are going to discuss about the encircling of signature. What is its significance? What are its drawback? How exactly a person will behave if he has his signature encircled? So before knowing that, we need to know what your signature means. For your information, the way you present yourself to the entire world, to the public, is called as signature. The moment you sign something, it means that you were there physically present. Your signature shows to the entire world that you were present just because you have signed that particular sheet. So in other words, your signature is your logo for the public and it's your public image. So now there are various types of signature and we will discuss a simpler signature. Let's assume this is a signature of the person. Okay, this is how if any particular person is signing. Now if that person is doing this kind of encircling, this is one kind of encircling. This person can encircle in this way as well, or he can do like this as well. So there are various types of encircling of the signature. So before that, I would like to tell you that the signature has three parts: first, middle, and third. In the first, he may write his own name. In the second, he will write his middle or father's name. In the third, he will write his surname. The first name is for himself. The middle name is for himself and he as a father. Third one is he as a mother and for his mother, his wife, and the way he will behave as an emotional person and his children as well. And the remaining part is the way he will occupy the time. So these are the three parts of the signature. Now the moment this person encircles the first one, remember guys, encircling means this person is hiding something. This person does not want to reveal himself to the world. The moment he encircles himself, it means that he wants to hide some things about himself and he does not want to reveal everything to the world. So he will encircle. This person is secretive, wants to keep secret. If this person is doing signature in a way that S and L is getting encapsulated, it means that this person wants to hide now him and his father. So he will not reveal his details to the world regarding how exactly and when he does all the things. So S and L encircling means this person will not reveal details about himself and his father or whatever there is in the circle. The moment this person entirely encircles the signature, it means this person does not want to reveal himself to the world. The moment you encircle yourself, it means you are creating boundaries for you. S encircling means this S will not grow beyond these boundaries. So this kind of people who encircle things tends to have limited growth in their life. So encircling means this person is hiding. Encircling means this person is not growing enough. Encircling means this person will not get the access to the outside world. At the same time, this person will protect himself from all the outside conditions. So this video was regarding the encircling. In coming videos, we are going to discuss regarding the underscores and overscores and what their significance is, how you should do and what you should do. If at all you want to get your signature analyzed, comment below with your signature. If you can send us a pic in this video below, we will be sending you the mail regarding what your signature is. If you like to discuss anything else regarding the signature and handwriting, you can comment below and we will be contacting you regarding all those things. Meanwhile, if you want to get more videos about signatures and handwriting, you can subscribe to our channel. You can click on the bell icon. You will get the notification whenever we upload the signatures. And thank you for watching. If you want more information, do contact us. Thank you very much.